sharp like an edge of a samurai sword, the mental blade cut through flesh and bone. No more mind at peace, the world out of order, missing then the heat, blood gets colder. Oh yes, I have to find my path, no less walk on earth, water and fire. The elements compose the magnum, opens my modus operandi is amalgam. Steel packed tight in my chrome, chip on my armor, a sign of all pro. The ultimate reward is done out of war, that odds with the times of wars with no lord.
Sweetie Pooh, I love what you did with your hair.
Why, thank you. I just had...
Can I try it on? Okay, 3 buckets of paint, that'll be $99.70.
Oh, I don't have that kind of money. How about a hug instead?
$99.70.
Oh, come on, don't you want a great big...
$99.70.
Come on, would you rather have money or love?
Sweetie, are you feeling okay? Oh no, not again!
Nickel is a silvery white, lustrous metal that
guitar strings, and rechargeable batteries. Did you kids get all of that?
Uh-huh!
What's next?
Ding! Argon! Argon is a gas, a noble gas, that has no smell, color, or toxic. Argon can suffocate a person because it does not satisfy the human body. It was first suspected to be in the air by British scientist Henry Cavendish. It was not discovered until 1894 by English physicist John William Strutt and Scottish chemist Sir William Ramsay. They found the element by creating a container and removing the carbon dioxide, oxygen, and nitrogen from the sample. They concluded that there was another gas in the container, naming it argon, and it became the first discovered noble gas.
Are you feeling better, Billy?
Yeah! What's the next element?
Bing!
Uranium! Uranium is a silvery white metal that is denser than lead but lighter than gold. Uranium also reacts with most non-metals. It has been used since 79 AD as a colorant for glass and ceramic items. The discovery was credited to German chemist Martin Heinrich Klaproth, who was working in his lab in Berlin in 1789. He was able to make an oxide of uranium, thinking that the substance was the element. He named the element after the planet Uranus. Several other scientists working with uranium throughout the 19th and 20th century, including French physicist Henri Becquerel, who discovered that uranium has radioactivity. Uranium is today used in military and civilian uses. In military, it is used to make high-penetrating ammunition and atomic missiles and bombs. For civilian use, it is used as a resource for creating electricity. Uranium's power is far higher than any other resource used for creating energy.
So why all the attention?
Radioactivity. Not exactly good when in high amounts. Well, kids, I gotta go, but these nice officers will take good care of you. Thank you.